Next up, we have Chaos Warp. I have it as S. Seth has it at A, Krim has it as A, Tomer has it at C.
Several days later.
If I deal with the Smothering Tithe, will you attack not me or attack Phil with
the Lina since Phil's
super
Phil.
Far ahead? All right, this is a little risky, but we're going to go for it.
What? Okay.
Boom.
What if you kill him? It's S tier, believe it.
What did I say? I said every time with the Chaos Orb.
That's got to be like the most expensive card in your deck.
It is by far the most expensive.
And now you can't even attack Phil. Oh my god.
Oh my god.